That way, you are.
Yeah, we'll pull you back out this way.
Okay, I just have to get over this moment.
Water's warmed up. Gonna go get feet wet. And then I don't have to worry about cutting off my line. That's really the main reason. Keys out of the pocket. Yeah, okay. Okay, for boat trips. I don't want to underpower. What was that?
I think the first time for everything. I've been a member of 7 years, but.
That's not bad then, if it takes 7 years to use it.
Yeah.
If you guys want to get on board, I should be able to pull you off with you on. Actually feels nice. as easy. Today, you're the first one, but I had another call that came in right before you, but he doesn't know where he is, so.
Oh.
If he figures that out, then I can go get him.
Yeah, like that's why. You have to take us out.
No, you're good.
Yeah, okay.
So you get a signature. How much do you draw? And what type of keel do you have? Okay, perfect. Got two cleats. Woo! right through there. We'll do one on the other side. This is Lido Key right here. So I would head to Hart's Landing.
Where's that?
So if you continue in here, see where the skyscrapers are over there?
Yeah.
It's just the north of those.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's an overnight anchorage?
Yeah. Yeah, there's other sailboats in there, so you got plenty of water.
Followed the Sarasota Yacht Club guide,
and
this is where I end up.
Yeah, it's a little bit off.
It was posted yesterday. Oh,
if you want to just go sit at your helm so you can see her once they get you free. It says we got an outgoing tide, but it sure feels like it's pushing us in. An incoming tide, I would have sat on the other side of them. Need to get a signature from you. Perfect.
Thank you.
Everything running good?
Yeah.
Yep, so you've got, you see the little red buoy up there?
Yep.
You got the red and green one. You're going to head between those and then make a right turn. I don't don't think there's a red marker out there. There's another two more green ones. Okay. You're going to head towards those.
Okay. Thank you.
But if you follow the chart, that should be good.
Okay, so think to that side.
This side, but further north.
Okay, closer.
And then if you're heading north or south?
South.
Okay. Yeah, so you want to hug more towards the north side.
Okay, thank you.
That's the third grounding of the day, I think. That guy I couldn't get a hold of earlier apparently has a new phone number, so I'm going to try calling him. But thanks for watching this one. I guess we'll see you on the next one.